Let's rock.
All right, listen up. Six racers are required ASAP for a low-down, dirty fight to the finish line. Any takers? Welcome back to Crash FM. It's just great to be back here in Europe. The fresh smell of coffee, the chirping of the birds, and the pounding sound of Regan rock music. It's the perfect match to the rhythm of the Burnout racing circuit. All rise. We're back with Crash FM, and man, this place has so many tunnels, meaning it's even more satisfying for you adrenaline junkies. There's nothing quite like seeing a car barreling down the inside of the tunnels and using your super honed racing instincts to rack up crash escape bonuses. Rock on, race lovers.
Or madam.
Hey, what's up? I am Stryker on Crash FM, and thank you for the love. I'm hooking you up with all the music. You give it back to me, you're driving crazy. I like it very much. We have gone continental for the European leg of our tour, and the events are heating up. Stick with me, Stryker. I'll give you all the updates you'll ever need and the best Crash rock right here on Crash FM. Now it's you versus the clock. Who's gonna win? All right, Takedown transmission coming at you. Listen up. The cost for failure at Alpine can be very high. You get what you pay for, I guess. Race GP rules aren't too complex. First place wins the most points available in each race. Whoever has the most points when it's all over wins. You know, the Autobahn isn't just a super fast racing heaven. It links our Alpine city to the coast. This means big rig traffic. Watch out for shed loads, but use them to your advantage. You know how. This is Stryker on Crash FM. Race GP rules aren't too complex. First place wins the most points available in each race. Whoever has the most points when it's all over wins. A series of races, points for places, it's race GP time. You are listening to Crash FM, and this is ridiculous. It cost over a grand to stay at the Grand I placed a bunch of bets to cover my bill, but not in the casino, on the race that's launching in two. A series of races, points for places, it's race GP time.
Oh.
Man, it's cold out there. I got frostbite in places you don't even want to know about. Let's just say things have been falling off. As you might guess, this is Crash FM reporting from the Winter City. The snow has stopped falling, so no more stalling. Go tear it up. Welcome back to Crash FM, and man, has that split bridge seen some serious action. You gotta respect it though, or you're going down and... Well, looky here. You've earned your right to go head-to-head. Remember what you learned. You're gonna need it. Welcome back to Crash FM. Hey guys, it is me, Striker, on Crash FM. All right, every so often, I'm gonna give you something a little bit cryptic. If you're smart, you'll work it out and get some great rewards. If you ain't smart, well, I guess that someone is gonna beat you to it. Never mind, keep racing like no one's watching.
Automatic. Man.
Welcome back to Crash FM, and man, has that split bridge seen some serious action. You gotta respect it though, or you're going down in the valley. Stick around and catch the latest here on Crash FM. All right, here's the deal. Pick the toughest kid on the block, challenge them to a face-off, go one-on-one against them, winner takes all. You're back with Crash FM. The valley floor looks like a junkyard. I've never seen so many beautiful cars stacked in one place. Great work, everyone. Keep them coming. Man, it's cold out there. I got frostbite in places you don't even want to know about. Let's just say things have been falling off. As you might guess, this is Crash FM reporting from the Winter City. The snow has stopped falling, so no more stalling. Go tear it up.